I can't remember what our answer was. I have no wheel spin at the start. Oh god. I've never had that happen, but it would suck, yeah. I feel like at that point you just gotta cancel and request somebody else. I didn't check to see how many gears we got. Probably 5, right? This one got a long fit. That joke was like, ew. And the skies are not cloudy all day. Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam and the deer and the antelope play. And seldom is heard but a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Home, home on the range with a deer. Oh my god. Like, does that song even exist anymore? Like, when was the last time you heard that song before just now? And if any of y'all say anytime within this decade, you're lying. You're lying. In high school. You know what? I'll accept either answer. So I'm guessing you recently sang it to yourself. So when did you last sing it to yourself? Wait, last night before I went to bed. It's my bedtime song. Within the last year, was it for like karaoke or something, or it just popped into your head? He was like,
home on the range, yeah, with a deer in the antelope play, yeah.
Pops to my head at work. That's fair. I'm glad you got that, because that's exactly what I was going for. Like, I wonder why he almost every line of his, he added a nah at the end. Yo, I cannot get any grip in this fucking car. Give me food, give me fire, give me double da da da. Ugh. Teach us some music, but only xylophone. I don't know how to play xylophone. I also don't know music. I mean, I see what you did. It's not lost on me. First grind of the session. That